Phone shut down in 60 seconds. Stand by for shut down in 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Shut down.
Get the ATL for entry interface.
Copy that.
Then confirm nominal on shutdown.
Nominal shutdown. Like, do you want me to advise you to do the Q card now?
That's negative.
Copy that. Right, advise Cocoon to complete guidance and navigation re-entry config sequence. And Chippin, proceed with guidance and navigation re-entry config sequence.
Post the
copy that. And the bet for that is T plus 25 hours, 10 minutes, 30 seconds. And Chapin, you're doing an ATL for re-entry. The roll angle is 0 degrees. Pitch angle is 35 degrees, yaw angle is 0 degrees, and the bet for that is T plus 25 hours, 10 minutes, 30 seconds. Do you copy?
Copy that. The roll is 0 degrees, the pitch is 35 degrees.
Coming in.
That is T plus 25 hours, 10 minutes, and 30 seconds. Do you want me to step on that from the notebook?
I have a lot of static. Affirmative, I concur. Affirmative, we concur.
GNC, stats on.
Copy that.
That's even worse.
GNC, I need a stats on orbital trajectory.
Orbital trajectory is nominal. ATL is in progress.
Maneuver is in progress.
Intrepid, when your ATL tell us, please.
More lessons not to find people to play.
Copy that.
It's dangerously low. The lower threshold is 80 degrees, and it's at 80.7 degrees. 80.7 degrees. Copy that. Copy that. We can see you. Why? It says in the mail book that it's most likely faulty death. If it wasn't, then we wouldn't have an astronaut crew anymore.
But is the STS really on and are you supposed to be dropping? I'm not sure if both two were at the secret they just did or not.
When you go back into the Earth's atmosphere, it doesn't crush those lines. So your helium tank should all empty out.
Hopefully.
Pitch 035 degrees. Yaw
activate the inner tractor.
No!
Like, booster is in re-entry blackout.
Like, vital is in re-entry blackout.
Yeah, tank is in re-entry blackout.
Like, econ's in re-entry blackout.
Like, GNC's in re-entry blackout.
Like, Capcom is re-entry blackout. Surgeon said you can do it.
Altitude 310, 210, guaranteed 210, heading 330.
You can do it, you can do it, let a little power to it!
Have visual on the orbiter.
Heading 150. Final approach. Altitude 10K. Airspeed 300. Heading 0 feet. 25 feet.
Thank you. Be seated. And one more round of applause for our job. We are proud of all of you. At this time, we would like to say the Pledge of Allegiance. So, could I have our safety patrols up here? Anything. Will you lead us in the pledge?
Watched by the whole school for 2 days without seeing
me. Miss Steiner.
knowing that you're on closed circuit TV with every move being watched by the school. I miss seeing everybody because I'm so social in the morning and during lunchtime to see all my little friends to say hello and give hugs, so miss that. Mission Control keeps us monitored on and off throughout the whole mission, so they keep us in check when we start getting goofy, because after about the 12th, 13th hour, we kind of start getting comfortable with one another and our silly side starts coming out. So we really missed you guys while we were up there, and we're so glad to see you, and Mission Control made this the best trip that we've had ever since we started this program. Thank you guys.
Were you ever nervous about how the mission would turn out?
Were you nervous?
Yes, when I flew the space shuttle, but Mission Control kept cheering me on, and especially the captain, she was really good at it. Thank you. Was being an astronaut so hard that you felt like you wanted to quit, and are you glad that you didn't?
Yes, it was hard at times, but again, I was dedicated, and I didn't really think about quitting much. I was just thinking of how this day would end up, basically.
In the future, would you want to follow this as a career?
Yes, maybe no. It depends on who wants to and who doesn't. And I guess I do, because it's very exciting and very interesting. And I guess that's it. There's nothing else to say.
How does it feel to have completed a successful mission? It feels awesome. When we were just about to land, I was basically on the tip of my seat just waiting, and I was hoping we wouldn't crash. But CDR and PF pilot did a great job getting us home, and I feel really great about doing this successfully, and I feel especially comfortable because we had Mission Control by our side.
Space, the final frontier.